I think that investors want choice. In Europe, 90% of the ETF market is pure beta, 10% is smart beta. In the US, you see that already 10% of the market is smart beta, and we think that this trend will be visible in Europe as well. Investors want choice, and they like the ETF as a wrapper, and they want to have beta indices, but they want to have smart beta indices and even active solutions replicated in an ETF format. That's why I think especially the smart beta market will grow in Europe a lot in the future.